is set in a virtual world and is not based on the real world. Don't worry if you're...